Hey old soul, just over a year ago, I sold everything I owned in Australia and moved with my ex-husband and three kids to this beautiful land of Bali. Now I travel first class around the world, teaching people how to manifest their dream life. If you are ready to step into a paradigm that's so wild, so freeing, so abundant, then you're exactly where you need to be. Welcome.
Today it is hot. I've just been to the beach, had a quick shower, and now I have just activated my power, and I'm so beyond excited today, because if you are tuning into this message, this is exactly what you need to hear, and it's exactly what you do not need to fear. So let me be clear, my dear. Let's dive in. Okay. Let's go. Oh my goodness, feel that heat, all that fire energy, all that next level fire energy. Have any of you heard of Dolores Cannon? This incredible woman that was ahead of her time, that was constantly channeling incredible messages from past lives, from superhumans, from all of these incredible galactic beings. And so what she was saying, and you know, I always say, use discernment, see how this feels within you. I'm not here to strangle you and force you into a belief system. That is the opposite of what I do. I never want you to be forced into my belief system. I want you to always use discernment. I want you to always go, how does whatever is sharing feel within my being? I also want you to be insanely conscious when you're listening to me. I also want you to be insanely conscious and connected and intentionally listening to me to either upgrade your wealth paradigm or go to the next level. So when you click on a video of mine or anyone's for that matter, please go. I am being really intentional. I've got my notepad and pen out. I am taking notes. I am activating rooms in my psyche that I haven't yet activated so I can create more space so I can receive a life beyond my wildest dreams. Okay, here it is. So Dolores Cannon was talking about the fact that all of these old souls and galactic beings were coming to the earth to awaken the masses because our souls felt like we weren't doing a great job on planet Earth. We were really using the ego to go to the next layer and using the ego to sabotage a lot of things and keep us stuck in wars and archaic belief systems. And we really needed to evolve past these ways of being so that we can protect the earth, so that we can really truly embody heaven on earth, which is what we came here to do. Now, there's many different layers to this and you can definitely go and read about it. But what I want to say to you right now, if you are still listening to this message and you are here right now, it is a message to you that you were insanely chosen to be here on this planet right now in this change, in this shift of transformation, so that you can help the masses move into a higher state of consciousness, a higher state of being. And whatever that work, be it true. For me, it's wealth consciousness. It's moving the masses into a state of being wealthier, a state of everything working out in the most beautiful, 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 beautiful way. So what I truly, truly, truly want you to step into and listen to and come to terms with is the fact that you were chosen. You have power inside you that nobody else has. So I want you to stop beating yourself up and realizing that you are awakening to this place of wealth within you. You are awakening to this state of limitless wealth. And when you can get there, and when you can truly and utterly embody this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful state of limitless wealth, and you realize that when you desire something, it's done. When you feel called to have that thing, it's done. It's always been yours. And so this awakening process and the journey that I take all my clients on is this journey of remembering how powerful you are. The journey of remembering how wealthy you are, because in past lifetimes you have obtained insane amounts of wealth. But in this lifetime, you've forgotten how wealthy you were in past lifetimes. So it's really important that you start to, what's going through is check yourself before you wreck yourself. You wake up in the morning and you remember how powerful you are. You remember that you have a huge mission on your heart. But sometimes that can cause you to feel like the weight of the world is on your shoulders. And so I don't want you to feel like, oh my gosh, I have to change the whole planet. I've got to move everyone out of the matrix and all this crazy stuff, because that just becomes overwhelming for the human. I want you to trust that every single step in front of you on your journey has been carefully placed there beautifully by your mind, body, and soul, your guide, source, energy, God, and that you are moving to this world that is so beautiful, so freeing, and we are moving consciousness to a world where it truly is heaven on earth, and heaven on earth truly, truly, truly exists. So I hope that if you are receiving this, the only intention that I have for you to receive this message today is that you remember how powerful you are. That's it. Just remember how powerful you are, because you're an absolute star. And when you can wake up and remember and do the boot camp of Earth School, then you will be appointed into allowing so many old souls to go to the next level and move mountains and do what they came here to do. Big love, wealthy old soul. Have the most beautiful, magical, phenomenal day. I love you. I see you. Make sure you're in the 3-day from survival mode to limitless wealth challenge. I cannot wait to take you on the most beautiful, magical journey. There are a few of you that have already started asking about the 6 weeks to quantum wealth. If you do want more information, definitely send me a DM, because you will get a very, very special gift for being an early bird. I feel like often being an early bird in life is like being the early adopters, being the early movers, being the early shakers. And it's hard, because your subconscious doesn't want to go to the new. It doesn't want to change. It doesn't want to move. It doesn't want to roll. But I just want to remind you that you are that powerful. You did come to this earth for a huge purpose that goes far beyond what your conscious mind can comprehend. And when you can truly just allow and awaken to that purpose, money will flow like crazy, because you will be on path, on mission, on flow. And I don't ever believe that you're off path. I believe that you have a high timeline and a shadow timeline. And so sometimes you're playing the shadow for a little bit too long, and there's nothing wrong with that. You're absolutely where you need to be, and everything is perfect and everything is working out for you. I love you. I see you. Big love, old soul. Remember that you were chosen for an incredible life. Mwah.